Voices to us up. Today we are doing another video of our writing machine. She forgot it.
I have dots all over my face.
I have pimples on my face.
I literally.
So let's
go. I have pimples on my face.
Let's go.
Okay, so I'll see you when that's done.
Okay, guys, so we're done with that, and we are having
the morning soap.
First thing we do is we have to go to bed. But
are you mom usually comes in about like 7:30 in the morning? Oh, that's not my mom, that's my brother. What?
And then we have to bring our alarm clock in.
I need to go to bed. I need to close the door. Let's go. Let's go. Let's get over. And I usually take over all the covers before we go to bed.
Music on.
6:40 a.m. We have to get ready. We have to get ready for school. What am I gonna wear today?
We don't usually get our outfits.
We're just gonna go to school in jammies.
Okay.
Gonna wear.
Let's do our hair.
Hurry. Let's do our hair. I'm getting dressed.
No hair. Pressure.
No. Okay. Let's just go. Bye, guys.
Let's
see you when we get back from school. Let's go. Hey guys, we're back from school. Now,
I got in trouble because of these uniforms.
Yeah.
And we forgot to pack our lunches, so yes. We cried. My boyfriend saved me, though.
I just kidding.
You don't have a boyfriend.
I know.
I like someone at my school.
You like Quinn.
Well, maybe she's a chihuahua.
An Indian outlaw. A Cherokee chihuahua.
Well, maybe she's a chihuahua. Bye, guys.